Thank you. stuff, she will fall in love with the first thing she sees. I hope it's a bear or a monkey or something or two. It will be a good lesson for her.
Over and above, leave the place where Titania is sleeping.
I saw a tank up in the wood. I want to make him fall in love with a girl. She was so unhappy.
Yes, sir. I look for there right away.
Buck goes to the wood searching for Dimitrios and Helena. He finds Alexander and Hermia.
They are sleeping a little distance away from each other on the ground.
He approaches Alexander with the magic juice.
This must be the lover Sauron told me about. Look how far they are. The girl is not sleeping next to him.
He puts the juice into Alexander's eyes. Buck leaves. Dimitrios and Helena arrive. They do not see Alexander and Hermia.
Thank you.
Oberon and Titania are talking together. Nearby is Bottom still wearing the donkey's head.
I'm so glad to see you, Oberon. I learned that I was in love with a donkey.
There's your donkey, Titania.
He's so ugly, I can't remember anything clearly.
I explained everything later, but now we must hurry. Lysander is going to marry Hermia and Demetrius is going to marry Helena.
Oberon and Titania leave. Theseus, Idris, and Hippolyte are coming to the boat. They have just broken the young couples from their sleep.
That's what we'll do. You, Lysander, will be